watch fall. I feel just terrible about it. That's sarcasm. Let it burn! Not ambition, not for fame. Zero people are exploited. There are no tricks up our sleeve.
Without your voice, you are so much to be great. Thank you, people here.
See the Constitution. Wanna watch a house overturn? Wanna witness some blue blood bleed red? Spent 15 years getting loaded, 15 years till his liver exploded. Now what's Bob gonna do now that he can't drink? The doctor said, trust drive by, you can hear the motherfucker.
Right. Hey, Mike, say a few words to the audience. Killed it. I think this is the first time I've come to Austria and I did not have strudel. No strudel.
This is Wahnsinn.
I love effing strudel.
Ooh, that sounded good, Mike. Why don't you just keep saying Wahnsinn?
Wahnsinn.
Hey, your voice is coming back.
Schlockers. Ready?
Just talking.
That guy.
Who thinks we should just let Melvin be the lead singer?
Yeah, we're accepting applications for this position. I think Melvin's a front runner.
Hey!
Put Melvin in the middle, would you?
Get out.
I'm more comfortable over on this side. If you know what I mean.
Don't make fun of me.
Oh.
Do not make fun of me.
Sorry. Karina is going to sing this next song. Part of it.
Hey, Wrigley, Hefe needs his horn.
It's called Ska Punk.
I need water. I got strep throat. All right, I caught some nasty shit in Holland.
Herpes.
Those motherfuckers can't even play football.
Hefe, grab your horn.
Yes. Fat Mike is not whispering. That's as loud as his voice will go. Karina. It's yes. Karina.
Yes.
Let's go, Hef.
Go, Messi. Argentina, number one. Down halfway down the road and he had to turn around. Leave him alone.
You got me.
lower Melvin's vocal just a little, a 0.1. Woo! Don't throw CDs, we have no way to play them. We only stream now. This is a Rastafari song by Rancid. But we're gonna do it.
Hey, wait, Rancid's playing here tomorrow night.
Oh, Rancid's playing here tomorrow night. So when the bass player gets up to the microphone and goes, "Don't call me white," just remember where that song came from.
Fell in love with you. Never knew what a good time was till I had a good time with you. If you wanna get the feeling and you wanna do it right, then the music's got to be loud. Or when the music hits me, I feel no pain at all. Here it is, here I am. Turn it up fucking loud. Was drinking with me, dog. He tried to show me love that I never had. But he gave more love to his bottle of wine. So I had to go out and find love of another kind. Here it is, here I am. Turn it up fucking loud. Hit me, I've got a place to go.
25 cents ever. I was a choir boy, you showed me no heaven. So I was surely lost.
Radio, radio, radio.
No remorse, ignoring the cop.
Radio, radio, radio.
Please play the song on the radio. Please play the song on the radio. Yeah, come on, dude.
Argentina, numero uno. Yeah, Messi, you won 3 champions. Performed by NoFX. Performance royalties by NoFX.
But the other song was written by Rancid.
Oh yeah, right.
And what NoFX song is Rancid gonna play tomorrow?
Right. Fat Mike wants to ask you, if we're playing a Rancid song today, what song, what NoFX song will Rancid play tomorrow?
None.
See, we're team players.
None.
I don't know. They may surprise us.
They don't like Mike.
But we do like surprises.
Song's old. It's about Ronald Reagan.
Straight edge. Oh, I'm gonna slow it. down a little bit for you people. In honor of what's in there.
Are you both girls? You're both boys. Okay, so you think that song was awesome?
Yes.
It means you're not gay.
I'm a long-haired boy too. I'm also a long-haired boy.
Mike, don't trim their fingernails before they fist.
He's not a real girl.
I am. Despite all whatevers, I'm also a long-haired boy.
Because fisting is for both boys and girls.
Yeah, Fat Mike kicking the knowledge.
You are gonna piss off their parents.
Yeah.
Not in front of kinder, please.
Their parents suck if they're there.
Their parents are at home, right? You guys took the bus here?
Suck out.
Your parents are bad people.
I'm also a bad parent of four kids. You know, I mean...
Or a good parent of four bad kids.
Yeah, or maybe something not like that. But, you know, sometimes I'm a good parent. Sometimes I'm a bad parent. I'm just human, man.
Just keep having kids. You're a good parent. We have more songs.
Should we try this one?
Look at the back. Melvin, you can sing it, yeah?
Fuck, I don't know. Fuck if I know. What? Let's do it.
Let Karina or let John sing it.
You know, it's better. It's better to regret something you did do than regret something you didn't do.
We got it. Let's go, Mel.
Let's go with that.
Second.
Well, so three of us fucked up.
I came in the solo too early. One too early.
We're
that was
players.
Me, but you know what? I slid right back into place. Slid it right back in.
Eat the meat.
Punk rock.
Punk rock elite, Mel. Punk rock elite.
All right, punk rock. It's great music played by not so great musicians.
One, two, tres, cuatro.
Substantiated rumors
Dead Pop, you want to sing some more songs?
180 degrees, bro.
To dance like the Boss Tones. Oh, bringing up a wheelchair guy. We're rockers, he's a roller.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
discarded you. You know there always gotta be better things on the air. One pay to
for being here.
Too far. Now you just ruined the comedy.
Do you know this song? Can you sing this one?
Court session.
Let Gen Pop sing this one. It's funny how. Can you sing this, Gen Pop?
It's funny how nothing seems much fun anymore to me now that I quit the drink. Cause soberness, it might be what I need, but it's certainly not how I want to be. Cause nothing seems much fun anymore to me. Consequence, never had any time to think about what should've, could've happened to me. So common sense, my parents said I never had any, but now look at who's got the dough.
When Gen Pop came out here, all of a sudden it smelled really good on stage. Now she left and it smells like B.O. again.
That was awesome. Suddenly, the singing sounded really good. Yes, thank you, Jen.
Nothing seems much fun anymore. You can't even tell a difference, can you? Okay, I just want to say that Austrians know this song, but France does not even know Austria is a country.
Did you hear what he just said?
Keep starting.
Did you hear what he said? He said, you all know this French song, but France doesn't even know your home country. That's what he said right there. And you know what? That's fucking funny shit right there.
Aha, so funny, I mean, you forgot to laugh.
Everything is a little bit true. Everything's a little bit...
Everyone's a little bit racist.
We'll be right back.
te parler pour t'appeler ma tête.
Mask, smoke, feel, care. Yeah.
Graber.
John Graber.
John Graber, the legend.
Vocals. For the next time you see him around town, ask him for a picture.
72 hookers. I say 72 hookers.
How the hell are we going to do that song?
I called him. Let's do it.
I got you.
Thank you all so much. And I want to tell you, this was going to be our last show. It's our last show in Linz. But because I can't sing, we're playing Vienna next year.
As a gift to
you. Wait. You haven't been able to sing for like 30 years. Why now do we... Okay, I'm just kidding. You know, Fat Mike is fucking brilliant and beautiful.
Come on, just give him a break.
All right.
If you did drugs and vodka for 40 years, you wouldn't be able to sing either.
But thank you all for coming to see us for so many years. Thank you so much.
Never heard that song sound that good. My gosh.
I keep singing the last set of lyrics twice. Damn it.
Never had so much fun.
Yeah.
Thank you for your help. I think your chain is slipping, yo.
Yeah, yo.
She's good. This is okay. This is pretty good.
This She's Gone.
This one's a little bit of a deep track here.
She's Gone. No.
Yeah. Who's back to Rib? Is that Rib?
White Trash.
Right.
Fuck. Not my nose.
You got this, Melvin.
Dude, you're. At least you don't have my snot in your nose.
That would be terrible.
She's gone.
Imagine having Mike's snot in your nose. You would be so high on coke.
A blackened wig is black.
think she's gone.
Fugly eyes, white man. Woo! You've been on tour an hour 30.
Fuck yeah, El Jefe, Karina, John Graber.
Fugly.
Jefe, Fugly.
And thank you so much for singing along.
Blow my nose.
Making us sound better.
Okay, I didn't play that song that well. But I tried hard. I gave it to Tim Armstrong.
I got mums in my mouth.
Ah, oh, man. Hold up. Ah. This is a song for all the beautiful gals here in Austria. Oh, did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bono in Italy? Oh, did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bono in Italy? You got so loaded, you thought that she's the most beautiful gal you ever did see. Oh, did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bono in Italy? Surprise, a couple melons and tube socks and boggly eyes. Oh, did you ever go to sleep with Bo Derek and wake up with Bo Diddley?
Something fast, 6-pack.
You said 6-pack, man.
6-pack?
Is this 6-pack? The song's from 1985.
Oh yeah, get out of the white man.
All right, only one of you sing at a time, not at the same time, John. Melvin's doing it, let him do it.
Got him, gotcha.
Right now it's not the time to bitch.
I wasn't singing. I had to thank the MEFs and co-defendants and the bands. Donuts.
Other bands, let's hear it for the other bands.
Other bands. Thank you all so much for coming to see us for 40 fucking years.
40
After 40 years, we're staying so long. We're pushing.
sing you this song. Open another big box of cheap wine. You take the low road and I'll take the high. Our voice, just me. Come on, let me hear you, please. Come on. Helping Fat Mike up on stage. Wait, there's two of you? This song stuck in my head, and I don't know how to get it out until I'm dead. Thank you. All right, oh, more, yeah, okay, more.